it's finally time for the main event of Fastlane. The Shield versus Three Man Bland, is what I heard someone call them. Baron Corbin, Bobby Lashley, and Drew McIntyre. We're going to skip over this, but I just want to see the Shield's entrance one more time. Here come the boys.
Find a bigger Shield fan than me. These are three of my closest friends in this entire business. I'm simply stating the truth. They have a tall task in front of them in the form of the three men standing in the ring.
This is the three man plan. Let's go. It's the beginning. It's the main event. Squaring up to each other.
This is what Lashley, McIntyre, and Corbin are going to have to do. Isolate one member of the Shield at a time and destroy them individually. Because with the three-headed Cerberus is individually or what they've done in the past, but they are not the same Shield that once ruled supreme over WWE.
And Roman Reigns is the legal man. Big clothesline. He ain't missed a step so far. One, two, kick out by McIntyre.
That's one.
Roman Reigns said it's time to take our yard back.
Oh!
What a right tag. Here comes Rollins.
Another
shoulder tackle.
What are we thinking? I have no idea.
Wishbone action of McIntyre.
They tried to.
You know, Roman talked a lot about the emotion of tonight and how tomorrow is not guaranteed. A lot of the lessons he learned as he was battling similar cause. They wanted to affect change in WWE, and boy, did they ever do it. And here comes Corbin, and one of the points that Corbin and McIntyre and Lashley have made is that, hey, the Shield, over the years of their dominance, they never faced a force quite like the three of these men. And that is a very good point, and it could be true.
You're going to tell me that Baron Corbin doesn't have an ego?
Ooh. It's not about not possessing an ego, Renee. It's about being able to put it aside for a common goal. Oh, and a high elbow. Corbin's going for the cover instead. Corbin, Lashley, and McIntyre Lions then.
You're
such a vicious man, a Scottish psychopath. Drew McIntyre completely focused. Corbin in off the tag. You may not like his attitude, but he's the truth. Played in the NFL, Golden Glove boxing champions in years, and now that potential is coming to an end as he drives Ambrose. Baseball's covered by Lashley. Kick out by Dean.
Period. The same thing that drove the Shield to make a splash in WWE is the same thing driving the other Shield.
The Shield.
Tag to McIntyre, and McIntyre again preventing Ambrose from making a tag.
Quick enough.
I love this move.
Ambrose, that pitches Ambrose there as he explodes off the ropes of the clothesline.
Here he comes, drive-by.
Corbin on the wrong side of town for this. Roman Reigns with a drive-by. What this thing can do.
Perfect timing. Double suicide dive.
Big dog.
Deep six connected. One, two. I thought it was three, man. Count the two on the deep six. Where's Rollins going?
Where the hell is Seth Rollins going? And again, they're over on the table that's used during our kickoff show by our panelists.
Oh, no. Ambrose has been caught.
Coming off that table.
Rollins! Jesus Christ! Poor old Lashley.
Rollins comes out of the stands!
Superman punch by Reigns. One, two. Corbin gets out. Get ready, big dog.
How tough is Baron Corbin, eh, to run through the boot from fair, Roman Reigns and just keep coming like a man possessed, but then to kick out of a Superman punch from the big dog.
Wait, we've got Baron Corbin outnumbered right now.
Rollins and Ambrose make their way back into the ringside area.
What's Ambrose doing?
Drew McIntyre is back as well. Drives Ambrose into the barricade. Lashley took out Rollins on the other side.
Now it's Reigns who's out.
Reigns
with a Superman punch.
I'm off
a
McIntyre.
Turns his attention.
End of days.
End of days.
Break up the pin.
In the end of the Shield days.
One, two.
And breaking up his elbows.
End of days is still protected.
It's still protected.
Roman Reigns was stunned. Baron Corbin.
What was that? Oh my God. The height Reigns got on that spear.
McIntyre going for the ride!
Triple powerbomb by the Shield to Drew McIntyre.
Quick.
From the announce table. Dirty deeds to Corbin. The Shield unloading on Baron. We're going to get another triple powerbomb. One last time.
This is it.
The final one. Triple powerbomb to Baron. Two, three, the Shield win. This lane ends with the Shield fist bump. This was our reaction video, guys. We do hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Say goodbye.
In a bit.